Voracek back to Giroux, back to Jake. In front comes out. Provorov. And Voracek behind the net. Wraparound try. Winds up in the blue paint. Patrick scores! Nolan Patrick's first goal at home in his NHL career. And he gives the Flyers the lead back. It's 4-3.
There's those hands. A rare opportunity for Patrick to be out on the ice with Giroux and Voracek. Couturier had been out there killing the penalty just prior to that. And look at the hands as he pulls it to the backhand and pumps that fist.
Real nice power move there by Voracek setting that up. Calgary, Dougie Hamilton in particular, really got